Conceição da Barra de Minas. Conceição da Barra de Minas is a Brazilian municipality located in the state of Minas Gerais. The city belongs to the mesoregion of Campo das Vertentes and to the microregion of Sao Joao del Rei. In 2020, the estimated population was 3,946. History. The region of Conceição da Barra de Minas was first cleared by Fernão Dias Pires, who arrived at Boa Vista while searching for emerald deposits. He set up camp there and began the agricultural development in the area, which led to the establishment of a small village there. In 1725, work began on the construction of the Cathedral of Nossa Senhora da Conceição, around which the first houses of the actual municipality were constructed. Conceição da Barra de Minas, originally a subordinate district of the municipality of São João del Rei, was upgraded to the category of municipality under the name Cassiterita in 1962, and was renamed Conceição da Barra in 1989. Economy. Agriculture, particularly dairy processing, is the main economic industry in Conceição da Barra de Minas. In addition to dairy, the municipality also has corn and bean plantations.